All right, boys, it's like 10 o'clock. I'm not gonna lie. I can't even speak. My throat is fucked up. But it's all right. We still got a gig tonight. So, yeah, I'm gonna do a little vlog. And last night we went out. And yeah, one thing led to another. And guiando lindo shit. Pero ya está. We'll see y'all. I think the homeboy's about to pull up. We're gonna go get something to eat and find some fits for tonight. So, fuga.
Yeah, look who pulled up. Look at these guys.
Dude. What are you doing?
Hey. It's your fault. I got fucked up.
Hey, so tell me what happened last night, Bubba.
No, pues, anoche andamos a con una morra así. Se me pasó un poco de verga y pues.
And this guy got drunk as fuck last night. A ver. Yeah, you threw up everywhere. Let me see if I can put a photo. Let's see that. Oh, fucking God, nigga. What the fuck is that? That's better now.
All this shit was much better now. All this shit was splattered. That was splattered.
Drunk
ass. That was splattered.
Honda whiskeys. Well, I cleaned up most of it last night. And here we are with the famous Gerber Hernandez. Anyway. Oh shit, my bad, bro. I thought you had some money, bro.
What are we doing?
What do you want to do? Okay, can we say something about this? Who remembers wearing this in middle school?
What about this?
Cargo.
Still in middle school, bro.
What, you got Nike? Hey, you got double socks?
Get on that ass, boy.
Look at this guy.
I'm dirty. Leave me alone.
Here we are with the Croc 11s.
Where are we going to go get a fit?
Where you want to go?
I don't know.
These boys want to go get a fit. Here's some crazy. We try to leave and the mom makes it stay. You already know how moms are. Ooh.
All right,
all right. We got the like chicken and the mash.
I'm like the girls that go like that.
Yeah, yeah, I got you. Anyway, we're finna smash some chicken tenders.
Smash.
Well, now we're here with
so,
the.
Yes, I could stay.
I just care about the cake.
Yeah, shitty.
It's because, look. It's because if I say if it's just a yes, you're like, they're gonna like get annoyed.
Yeah.
Like, we're here that's dealing with saying, this fucker.
Just say like
his parents don't want to let him go. That's our
say they are
bro.
I know. It's our problem right now.
Because basically, look, this is the issue. Okay, we're waiting on you to get the answer because we don't plan on doing like back and forth. You know? Like from here, we're gonna go see if we can get some fucking hats or something.
Send it, bro.
Nah, this nigga's recording.
I'm not recording,
dude.
It's just
for the
vlog, bro.
Alright. Alright.
Yeah!
We didn't get
this kiss already, bro. Just kiss, bro.
Nah, I'm acting like I'm getting prepared and shit.
I'm nervous.
No.
Alright.
Hold on, again. Maybe we can get closer.
Let's touch noses.
Hell no.
Okay, she said it. Está viendo más ahora. Dude, what you guys do? Yo, what you guys do?
They call to me, they call back to the street, Sean B, AKA or Sean 3 said it was necessary. These sucking niggas out here very scary. They coming home, they living in the month of February.
I be getting dirty money, you know what's up. And I'm kinda chubby, but that's okay. Cause I got your girl and she call me baby. And I said what? She said just go and make me nuts. And I said baby girl, guess what? I'ma do what you say. I'ma do it in the night or day. Don't give a fuck cause you know I'm like hey. I'm your babe, but I got the money. I got the green, call me Jesus Beam, Mr. I'm swinging in, I'm switching the lane. I'm forward Texas, you know I was fucking switching and banging. This train and lane and the train.
I totally forgot about the vlog. We went to go get fits. We ended up going to Boot Barn and getting different t-shirts. We were going to get the same one, which is the one that Oscar has on, but we decided not to. We're trying to get like a country Texas music theme. And then we ended up going to Bota Rojeros for the matching straws. Shout out Dabo Gio. And then we went to the gig. Yeah. Crazy. We were probably about 4 or 5 songs in, and a fight broke out. It stopped, and then next thing we know, it continued. So it got all the way to the stage. It was a big brawl, but other than that, it was a fun night. Yeah, y'all definitely should be careful drinking alcohol. Y'all don't get too crazy because it ruined the fun for other people. But other than that, fun night. Ready for the next one. I'll probably do another vlog whenever we do another event or go play for another event. So yeah, other than that, that was the vlog number 1, PDB style, baby. All right, catch y'all later. Y'all be safe.